to hear him again. Okay, also great to be with Sean Kinley from St. Ed's, a great artist and a great man. And Sean, good to see you again. Now, this is a project we worked on last year, right?
Yes, yes. All the people attending the show came and they took part, just picked some spot from the reference and painted it, picked whatever color they wanted, painted right through it. And then they signed the back, and so that's how we created it. I went back and touched up a few things.
But of course, you're an artist. Yeah. And if it worked once, it can work again. So this is this year's project.
Yes.
Okay, and yes. I think people recognize this as Jack Casino downtown.
Yes.
And we're actually going to witness the first strokes live on air.
Yes, so I gave a little bit of wet base, and I'm just going to go through here and do the sky.
Now, Sean, how long have you been an artist? I mean, we all know, yeah, we see the St. Ed's wrestling shirt on, so we know this started out as a hobby, I guess I should say, right?
Yes, yes. Well, when I was 6 or 7, I got a poster by Leroy Neiman from McDonald's, and I thought, man, that would be so awesome to be a sports artist like that, and or just do stuff that could be all over the world, and to have this guy do one painting. And then I just kept doing it. Never thought I could be good enough to maybe make a living at it, because mm-hmm. it's tricky. And then I just kept working at it. And I majored in business, though. I didn't major in art. I took classes on the side, kept taking them, and it developed into something.
And look at you now. Yeah, and here we are doing this. So now,
yeah, so
throughout the show, people will have a chance to come over and paint. You actually had a 3-year-old paint on this one last year, is that right?
Yes, yes. They painted down in the corner where they could reach, the lower left corner. And you know, it wound up turning into something really beautiful, worked right in. So I just let people be who they're gonna be. I tell them, pick whatever colors you want and go for it. And it all works out in the end.
Does it bring out people's inner artists when
yes,
they go in?
Yes, we thrive to get people that say, I have not a lick of art experience in me.
And that's not really the point, is it? You wanna just come out and be a part. Take part and be a part of this awesome art.
Yes. I tell people, don't think about it too much. Just have fun with it.
You were joking. You said use the right side of your brain,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah, use the right side. Don't use the all critical side. Most kids are much more willing to take risks. So the kids jump right in. The parents freak out. So I hand a brush right to mom when she's freaking out.
Awesome. All right, Sean, this is great. I have participated.
Yeah, and we're gonna have you sign the back here.
Okay. Here. All right, I'll take that. All right, we'll come over here. Okay, I'll come up in the corner.
Awesome.
There we go.
We've
awesome.
Great Kenny Crompton. We'll get Wayne down next time.
Yes, indeed. We'll get Wayne. So, Wayne, the challenge has been set. Sean wants you to come down. Actually, I think he's coming down.
I will. Yeah,
so,
I'll be out there
Wayne,
tomorrow.
If you come awesome. Down, you have okay. to come over. Yeah, you have to come. He's coming tomorrow.
All right.
So, you have to come out, and then you tell us whose painting was the best, Sean, after you see Wayne doing things.
Oh,
yeah.
We'll have a little challenge.
That's not a challenge.
Okay, you good, Wayne?
Oh, yeah.
Yes, indeed.
Thanks for having us.
All right.
Put your medal next to my medal for the birdhouse.
That's right. That's right.